Lawrence Tech, possible is everything.
Number 5, Wowing at Wasink. The 2014 finale between Grand Rapids South Christian and Lansing Sexton. Sexton has wreaked havoc on opposing defenses throughout the postseason. Opening drive, senior quarterback Malik Mack dumps to the sophomore Kari Foy Walton. 22-yard touchdown, Big Reds out front. Sailors didn't flinch, drummed up a pair of scores to close the first quarter. The Western Michigan commit and dual threat senior signal caller John Wasink sees Sam Haymoyer. That's a 41-yard score, South up 14-7. The Sailors, just with a knack of putting up points regardless of time on the clock. 7 seconds left in the first half, Wasink will find fellow senior Eric Van Voorst. 20-yard pitch and catch and the TD. But as previously stated, Wasink can run with the rock as well. Over 300 yards of total offense in this one, busting free, 68-yard touchdown. Grand Rapids South Christian holds off a late comeback by Sexton to win their second state title in 3 years. 28-27 the final.